What's up, everybody? War is upon us, and it is great. It is awesome, actually. So yeah, this is kind of my first foray into the realm of Total War for YouTube. Hopefully this goes well. Hopefully whoever's watching this, you can, you know, leave a like, comment, subscribe, you know, tell me what I did poorly, tell me what I did better, so that the upcoming content that I'm going to be pushing out is, you know, up to snuff. It's better. It's more enjoyable for the situation. So, for this battle, it's going to start off really fast. Like, it was awesome. But anyway, so I want to welcome you to Napoleon Total... Well, actually, no. Welcome you to The Great War, which is a mod for Napoleon Total War. And, okay, so my camera panel... Okay, so yeah, this is a nice little mod for Napoleon Total War. It was basically taking the World War, the Great War, and throwing in their own little mix. So, look at these wonderful men. So, I am actually controlling Great Britain over here. This was a custom battle just to test the waters and see what I could do. So, in regards to my units for Great Britain, I have 4 units of volunteers, which I call them conscripts, just because they're conscripts. That's all they are. So yeah, we have those guys, and we have some Paul's battalion, Pat's battalion. Oh well, it's a battalion. We have some armed citizens. So, oh, this isn't a custom battle. This is an actual story battle. I remember this now. We were basically being attacked by Austria-Hungary. Okay, backstory for the battle. Great Britain has invaded Germany, and we have taken over several towns. This, now I remember, I think this is the battle for Hanover. My great and illustrious general over here, he did an excellent job defending our men, putting his life on the line for us. There he is. There is my brave and powerful general. He did well. He did absolutely. He did magnificently. So then, and then we have... So, back to it. Hanover is under siege by the forces of Austria-Hungary, and these brave men... I would say men and women, but you know, there was no women in the Great War. These brave men are here to defend her. So we have some Somersault infantry, you know, just basic units, and some Highlander battalion. These are a very good third, like, top tier unit. I don't say third tier unit, because they're just okay. And then, oh, the sneaky units of Austria-Hungary, he's bringing in some heavy light howitzers. Okay, so a couple light howitzers, a field gun, a ton of field guns. Actually, this battle is just monstrous, the amount of artillery that's used. We have some mortar units here. I think they're invisible mortars. Oh no, there they are. Okay, there we go. And then over here we have some old landwehrs. Or Wells, or whatever their name is. I'll probably get these names. I'll butcher these names. I already know I will. So, bear with me. We have some more Landwehrs. We have some... holy hell, these names. We're just going to call them the Kaiser Jaegers. The Jaeger Kaisers. We have some new Landwehrs. We have a couple units of Dragoons. Couple old Landwehrs. We have some LWs. That's what I'm gonna call them, LWs. We have a couple more. Oh, he has a ton of LWs attacking us. And we have some Hussars. And that's about it. That's the extent of his army. So let's get this battle underway, shall we? And I think it's gonna start off with some artillery fire. I think it's an artillery fire. Yep, there it is. Ooh. Oh, just listen to the screech of my howitzers as they just rain fire and death upon these units. Woo! Now also, while you're watching this, if it gets too loud or, you know, unbearable, let me know and I can adjust it. Holy, yeah, that's terrible for me. That's bad for me. So I'm gonna bring it down a little bit. No, I'll just bring down the master. I'll keep everything on high, but bring master down. And okay, hopefully that works. Resume. So yeah, we have his men doing a valiant charge. War. Oh, no. I will try my best. Sound. Yeah, turn it down a little more. There we go. It was a foolish charge. It was a foolish charge. Oh my goodness. 105 men dead. Oh, why would he do that? Why would he charge his men directly at me? Now we have a small contingent of Highland battalions firing upon his field guns. His field guns, he set them too close. They were too close to our position, and I just felt it was a moment of disrespect. Now we have a small little skirmish over here. We have some of our conscripts going at it with some land, some LWs. It's crazy. So yeah, his He actually receives reinforcements. Unfortunately, this battle is not... Oh, wait. No. I think I'm receiving reinforcements. Yup, I remember this battle now. Yup, I was... My lines got overran. It was terrible. They just...
All men are running, sir.
They charged at us, and the amount of troops that were brought to take over this land was just... was great. And we were losing. Like, terrible. It was a debacle. So yeah, we have, oh man. I see he tried to charge us over here. It's a shame I missed it. Sorry about that. Trying to keep a close eye over everything. Oh yeah, yeah. We have men giving it to. Oh, this artillery fire. This is gonna be beautiful. Let's just sit here and wait for it. I know a couple volleys are coming in. Come on. Come on, another. They just ran. Oh, wait, no, they shot. But yeah, we just have. The artillery. Blast down. The men are dying. We are losing. Hope is lost. And we just. Oh, my goodness. These men. Think about it. Think if you were in this situation. You're on trenches. You have hundreds of men charging at you. You have artillery raining down death and destruction upon you. Your friends are dying around you, and you're holding. This is bravery right here. This is absolutely brave. So we have a infantry battle over in the flanks here, and they're all god no. I am so sorry. I have to turn. I apologize. Those distortion effects were dreadful. So, anyway, this is perfect. So, as you can see, we have three defenders. We're the attackers. Okay, this is not the battle. The Battle of Kassel, 1916. There we go. Now that I know what battle this is, it would be easier for me to then talk about it. Because I was giving commentary like it was the Battle of Hanover and I thought, but it's the Battle of Kassel. So yeah, two battalions of British soldiers are marching upon Kassel and fighting three units of Austria-Hungarian mediocre unit? I want to say mediocre unit. Alright, let's go. Let's slow it down here. Oh, he just took it to the face. He's done. It's too much to handle.
And they're just like, oh, he just jumped him. Oh, he just jabbed him in the face, but he's holding his stomach. I don't, physics, what, oh, he just jumped over the fence. They're jumping over fences. They're, oh no, our brave men. They're getting hit from both sides. Oh, this is dreadful. This is dreadful. This is beautiful though. They died. They died. Epic death. They're death. They're death for me. So still now Highlander battalions, they're still giving these beautiful, beautiful mortars some shots. It was another cav charge that we missed. This is so bad. It's so much going on in this battle. It's hard to catch everything that occurs in this battle because it's just so much. Oh, we have another cavalry. Oh, they're about to light them up. Light them up, lads. Ta-da. Light them up. Give them the goods. Give them the goods. Oh, Twist the melee. Get that off and switch. Don't let them. Get him. Yeah. Let's see what these. Let's see who survives this. No. Oh, he took it to the face, and he lived. How did he live? Oh, he's dead. Oh, my God, the kill animation. So that didn't fix the shape. Okay, I thought that was going to fix the shape. Well, now we still have our volunteers. They're on some sneaky beaky. They're on some sneaky beaky. Let's follow them.
Our men are running.
Where are they going? Where are you going, guys? Where are you going, fellas? Fellas! Okay, have fun. Let's get back to the battle. Let's get back to the beauty. So our lines are breaking. Our lines are catching hell, fighting on every front. Men are dying. It's just not a good attack. Oh my goodness! Oh, jeez. This island is... Oh, that's terrible. Oh my God, that is deep. How are they doing this? They were just 70, now they're down to 50. Oh man, they're getting wrecked. They're getting wrecked. I don't even know who they're shooting at. I don't know who's shooting at them, but it was all of these men. And they're winning slightly. How are you winning slightly? You were just at 70, now you're at 30. These men.
All hope is lost, sir. This battle is almost done.
As you can hear, hope is lost. We're just not performing that well. We're getting our asses handed to us. It's not a lie. It's the truth. We lost our artillery. Oh no, we haven't. Our mortars are still firing at the enemy's forces. Our mortars are not giving up. But where are they falling? Where are our mortars? They're falling. They're falling here. Are they? No, they're not. Where are our mortars falling? So on this flank, we have men. They're running. They're breaking. Our howitzers have been taken out. It's just, what are they doing? What are they doing? They're glitched. They're glitched. They're like. Slow motion. There's slow motion with no slow motion. Look, you see the men. You see the men. Oh, the animation is terrible when you're not like. Oh man. Yeah, the animation is terrible when you're not physically on the. Look at these guys.
We have taken a building, sir.
Well, we're doing something. He's like. Look at this guy. He's just sitting there like. I will not give. Look at these faces. Look at these faces. Just like faces mothers could love. Like, look at these guys. They're twins. Jimmy. Oh, they're triplets. Jimmy. Mother said to take care of me. Shut up, Carl. But Jimmy, we are charging into the enemy. Shut up, Carl. But Jimmy, what if I die, Jimmy? What if they kill me? Carl, I'm going to kill you. I'm going to kill you dead. And tell mother that you died fighting bravely. Thank you, Jimmy. Thank you. Alrighty, let's leave those guys alone. And, it's just all bad. Oh, what's happening over here? There's units on some, Oh, these are my cav. Oh, that's my generals. Oh, I remember this battle now.
Our men are running, sir.
I now remember this battle. I sent both of my generals after his artillery line, because his artillery is just sitting back here raining death and destruction on our men, and his general is he's not even doing anything. But yeah, his artillery is just sitting here, just tearing us apart. We have howitzers. Oh no, we have field guns. I know there's some howitzers out here. Oh no, it's just field guns. But yeah, he's just ripping us a new one. And our general, now, keep your eyes on these units right here. Just keep an eye on this circle on the map. Wait till you see what they do. We're going to have men. Our men are going to constantly, from our reinforcements, constantly push up here. I am going to send my generals, on an epic adventure. Spoiler alert, one of them dies. Or maybe both of them die. I don't know, I haven't played this in a while. This battle is not fresh in my mind. But, yes, it's just... Now, Austria-Hungary... Oh, the German Empire has entered the battle. The Germans are here. Austria-Hungary's greatest allies have arrived. What are we to do with the German and the Austrian-Hungarians? The Hungarians. Austria-Hungarians. Why did I just say Hungarians? Ooh, I can't speak today. But with the Germans and the Austria-Hungarians. Oh my god, I just said it. I just said Hungarians again. Hungarians. As the Austrian-Hungarians make their way, our men are just running. There's nothing that they can do. There's constant mortar fire as they evade the field. And all hope seems lost. We have one unit on some... Oh! You can hear them in the background. Don't shoot until you see the whites of their eyes. I feel like if you see the whites of their eyes, you're too close. But we have Paul's battalion. They're, wait, what the hell?
Infantry.
So we have Paul's battalion just waiting here. Like, whoever crosses that ridge, lads, we'll take them out. Aye,
sir.
Who was that?
It was me.
You, sir. Our sergeant. Look at this guy. Look at the focus. Look at his focus. We have contact. Contact on the ridge. Contact on the ridge. We're under fire. We've lost a man. They lost a man. Oh, they lost two men. Come on, split up. Split up. So yeah, we have this brave unit of Powell's battalion just sitting here hidden. Whoever crosses our path, lads, we will end them. You understand? We will end them. Now, I want to draw your attention. Look at the balance of power. Look at that. Look, the blue is us. Look at that. Hope seems lost. Hey. Stop that coffee.
We have taken a building, sir.
Stop that coffee. Oh. Have we now? So we have men hidden in the building. Yeah, get in. Get in, hurry, get in. Oh no, get in. Look at this guy, he looks like he's whispering. So yeah, what are you gonna do with your leave?
I'm gonna go make, man, I don't know. Probably like buy a farm.
Buy a farm? I've seen enough farmland out here last lifetime. When I get out, I'm going to the city, finding the most buxom babe ever, and we're gonna make babies.
I second that. Shut up, Jimmy.
Aye, sir.
And we have another building captured. Oh. Oh, no. Our men. Oh. They died. They died before they could live. Oh. Rest in pieces, guys. Rest in pieces. So, yeah, it's just so bad. Like, our army is all over the place. Like, the nearest units we have that are still on the front lines are our PAL's battalion. And I just figure that what's going through the enemy's mind, sir, we send a battalion, we send a regiment of troops past this ridge. They have yet to return. Send a contingent. Send all your contingents. Find out where our men went. Oh, shit. And here comes the contingent. So, as I said, gentlemen, here it comes. The epic trials of our general. They just ran. Hold on, we're going to slow this down. Yes. Keep an eye on these guys. They just ran from all the way over there to over here. They are tired. They are absolutely tired. Now, I never understood the mechanics of horsemen. Oh, let's ride with them. Somebody save me. The world is weighed down to it. Just save me. Remember the Alamo. Even though the Alamo did not happen around this time. Wait, no, it did. Oh, shit. It happened before. Anyway, here comes our horsemen. We're going to slow it down a little bit. But yeah, these guys are tired. So anyway, back to the mechanics. I never understood. What if you ran a unit that is using cav to a location and it's tired? If you dismount, are your men tired as well, or are the horses tired? Because I feel like the men should be well rested in the event that they, you know, get off the horses, because they didn't do anything. Okay, so here we go, boys. I'm gonna regular speed it. And cavalry charge. Ba-dow! Shoot them. Wait, why are you shooting them? Shoot them. Reload. I think the audio is corrupted. Hope it's not. Oh, it's not. They're fighting.
Sir, our general is under attack.
See, our general's just, he's like, kill them. Oh, snap, he just stabbed somebody. He just stabbed someone. Someone just got stabbed. Someone's done. So, yeah, we have two units of generals. One with 18 units, one with 11. And we decided, you know what? We're going to meet his general. Now, take care of these 16 units. You see the 16? You see these, see these 15, you see these 11 units? So right now, we have the upper hand by having 26 units to a 16. Let's watch. All attackers! I feel like the calf battles back in the day were dreadful.
Look at them! Look at them just riding around in the distance.
Okay, so let's view this. He's just like, yeah. On guard. Okay, we go away. Hiya! I block your attack. Ha 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 ha! I block your attack. Swing. Oh, one's dead. Swing, stab.
He has no sword. He's out there with a knife. He's the ultimate badass.
Sir, your general has been killed.
And there we go. There's one. There's one. Now look at his men. 11. He's lost 4 men. This unit has lost 6, I believe. There's another unit of. So yeah, one general's unit is already dead. How did that happen? There's 2 general units fighting, but one of them has already been killed. Now this is 9. We're 7 to 8.
They're somewhat even. But here's the thing. Our men were tired.
We have killed their general, sir.
But
now they must break.
He died, so that's good for us. So now, back to Powell's battalion. These brave men, they've received the order to retreat. The flare has been sent up. It is time to defend. It is time to regroup. Time to plan. And time to make a decision on how to end the situation. Yeah, we killed their general. We lost a general. So I decided, okay, time to pull out. Like, time to retreat. Wait, which one is my general? Pause. This has to be the general because he has the... Nope, wait a minute. Who's the general? It's got to be the guy with the mustache. It has to be the guy with the mustache. Look at that mustache. Oh, crap. There we go. Look at that. Look at that mustache. Look at that headless horse. Look at that. Oh, no hat for you. Yeah, he has to be the general. Yep, he's the general. I proclaim him as the general. So, yeah, they're running. They're under artillery fire. But the goal that I had... Yep, that's the general. But the goal that I had set them out for was completed. Kill their general. Take out a couple artillery units. So now, back to the real fight. This fight is so fast-paced. Like, it's the one moment you're out there, you're moving, you're grooving. Next moment, you're dead. Men are dead. Oh.
Open fire!
Oh. Oh shit! Oh shit! It, oh.
Cow battalion is taking it. They are taking damage. They are not falling. They are making. Oh, look, you can just hear the bullets.
Let's kill every last one of those German bastards. Kill him! Kill him!
Now. Oh, they're just hitting ground.
You missed! How did you miss? They're right across the causeway! They're right.
Okay, maybe. Okay, look at these guys.
We can win! I can see!
Kyle's battalion was better off staying. They were better off staying in the trees because this oh holy hell. How can you kill it? I'm calling it up. Oh.
Ready! And fire! No! Fire at you!
So yeah. So here comes our men. We've got a couple reinforcements from the Second Army. And they are.
Oh, they are!
They're giving the 5th Regiment. Wait, hold on. Was that the 5th Regiment? Wait, where are they? Okay, so the 10th Regiment is giving the 5th Regiment some backup, some much needed assistance. And then we have 18th Regiment of Volunteers. Our conscripts are coming. It is time to retake this land. It is time to send our men out into battle and show them we mean business. So yeah, and we have a unit just chilling right here. They're just like, you know what? Don't mind us. We're just, you know, gonna hold here. The 10th Battalion has their backs. They're fine. They're fine.
They are indeed not fine. They have lost
a decent amount of men.
But we're like, come on! Go back! We have you covered! We have you covered! Let's return! Let's return! But yeah, our volunteers, they're
heading. We have some fire infantry. So we're gonna come back. We have a unit of... Ooh. Oh snap! Open coats, they're gonna die soon. Okay, let's watch this unit just get disintegrated. They're sitting here, men
of the Empire,
war weapons. Men of the German Empire.
Hold. With you, we hold here until our reinforcements arrive.
Uh-oh. I hear artillery, and they're breaking. they're breaking. It's fine. So now it's time for us to fight the boys on the hill. So we're fighting this battle on two fronts. We have the Highland Battalion taking on some German foot guard. But yeah, we're catching it. So I'm not trying to really commit my men to a full stage fight, just more skirmishing while I set up my, you know, last line of defense here. But is it all ready? Now, I want to know where that artillery is shooting. Like, where is it shooting? Where is it hitting? Where is it hitting? Because I feel like, okay, maybe that's it. I don't know who they're aiming at, but that's it. So yeah, we have more men coming. Like, where were they earlier when we were getting ran through? So yeah, we'll go back to this fight. We have the 10th Battalion fighting, 13th Battalion's giving them the business. Where's the 1st Battalion? Where's the 1st Battalion? Is the 1st Battalion dead? Can't be. They can't be dead. Oh, there's the 1st Battalion. They are routing. They tried their best. You held strong, men. You held strong. You're good. You can leave the battlefield. I mean, I wouldn't want you to leave because I could use, like, your gunpowder and weapon and, you know, ability to shoot them. But I guess, you know, everyone has a breaking point. So, yeah, we're just slowly skirmishing, pulling them back away from their main entrenchment, because right now, they're the Alpen Corps, they're running. But right now, we can't push forward while they have these field guns and mortar. Oh, excuse me, so unprofessional. Wait, where's the mortar? That's the Alpen Corps. Where's their mortar team? Oh, there it is. Is that the mortar team? No, it's not. Where is their mortar team? And I can't duel. Huh. Oh, well. Right now, we have the 10th Battalion. Oh, my goodness. Ooh. Like, hold them back, man. Just hold them back until our defense is there. Like, with any battle, if you're going to perform a retreat, limit the amount of men that you lose. You gotta leave one unit back while the rest. Or, in this case, leave three units back while the rest get in place. Ooh, what are these? The Tyrolean. Oh, the Kaiser Jaegers. We're going to call them the Kaiser Jaegers. Oh, the 10th Battalion has broken. They're done. And there's no general alive to help them. I think my general died. I think he's gone. So, while they're breaking, we're going to have our Highlander. Booyakasha! Reload! Come on, Booyakasha! Booyakasha! Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. I'm gonna need you to Booyakasha. Come on. Come on, Booyakasha. Booyakasha. But yeah, you have these units, and then our volunteers, they're holding them. They're holding them. When one falls, two more rise in its place. Hail Hydra! Hail Hydra, sweet son of a bitch! Look at the leader! Look at the leader! Oh, look at the captain! His men are dying around him. He's just like, you know what? They're not gonna see me. Look at his men! Look at his. Oh, he took it deep. I want to
he's just chilling. He's just chilling. He's like, I'm not worried about it. We're still fighting. We're taking out these regiment of foot.
Oh, light regiment of foot.
Where are they going? What are they doing?
I hope they're shooting.
Yes, they are. So, now, keep paying attention. This balance of power, it gets smaller, but it's growing. I like that. I like that a lot. But it's just, there's so many of them. And it's just so many. And then they have the artillery. We have no cav anymore, because I don't know. But yeah, looks like we're going into mainland. Let's slow it down. He took it deep. They're like, these German bastards, they think that they can hold us. We are men of Great Britain, of the United Kingdom. We give to no man. Now, what I should have done is taken these volunteers and shoot into his men. But they both break, so I'm okay with that. We have this. Oh, they broke too. So now it's just up to our boys in blue back here.
They're not blue, but you know.
So these men are just shooting into good. So yeah, we're catching it. We're performing well. My eyes are scrubbing. We have these units over here. They're marching in to call his men. Oh, here comes the archers. It's just inching closer and closer. They're reaching our men. They're going to reach our men. It's just going to be bad. So we have this unit. They're just like, we're going to kill you. Like, we're gonna win. We're in melee, but we're gonna win. What are you gonna do? You shouldn't have rushed us, buddy boy. Sonny Jim. Oh, looks like we're going into melee too. Even though we're meleeing the other way, we're going into melee. And here it goes. Here it goes. Okay. Yeah. No mercy. No mercy! Maximum effort! Wait, are they running? No, don't run, boys. Wait, are they? Oh, they're running. Okay, so the enemy's running. I see that. So yeah, now look at this battle. We're routing his men. His men are marching on us. We're lighting them up, and then they're running. I know they're sitting there like, I thought this battle was over. Where did these men come from? Reinforcements. So yeah, we have these guys. They're over here. They're just giving this this unit of foot guard. They're trying. I'm not gonna lie, they're trying. They're just under fire. Now this mechanic, the whole bunching up thing when someone dies. I don't agree with that. I feel like you should spread out. You know, don't bunch up. Because then you're giving me an easier target to, like, shoot you. You're making it so much easier to light your biscuits on fire. Oh, we got some sneaky beaky units back here. They're walking forth like they want to do something.
I hope they're ready.
So yeah, this is where the whole battle just dragged on. So let's fast forward. Taking up a majority of our units, and we're going to have some fun. So yeah, their men are just, they weren't ready. They didn't expect us to have a whole other army just
sitting back waiting for them, so they're kind of thrown off by this development. And I think that we came over here and took out this man, or they died. They're all dead. But yeah, so again, without me noticing, so let's return it back to normal speed. Without me noticing, a whole two units in a building got killed because of artillery fire. That's who they were shooting at. And I just did not pay attention at all during the game or the video. So yeah, his men are just being pushed back. They're routing because, I mean, they've been fighting since high noon. Like, this battle, even though it's only been around 40 minutes, it's been days. I feel like the Battle of Kassel was days long. And for you to just put so much effort into taking out one army, and then come to find out, as you think you're killing remnants of that army, there's a whole other army waiting for you. That's debilitating for morale. That's just dreadful. It's not good for business. So we're going to speed this back up again. We're going to see how our men handle this situation, handle this turn of event, because they are essentially routing the enemy. It's not a chain route. I when I play these games, I don't play it to kill all. I play for a chain route. I place my troops in a specific location where I know that in the event that we are being overwhelmed by superior forces, if these units come into play, we can rout their entire army. So yeah, we're marching.
The men are fatigued, sir, and must rest a while.
Well, my buddies are tired, but as you can see, I'm marching volunteers up. I'm going to try to hit his artillery as best as I can, you know, just to get it out of there, because he still has his secondary unit, he's a captain, but yeah, this guy right here, he's the captain of the other army, and we're just going to try to end him, basically. Now, we still have a decent amount of force left behind us in order to end these certain situations, so I'm glad that they did their best. So we're going to have them march. March, 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 march. Have them march until they start losing units. Well, yeah. Oh, it has begun. They are getting picked off. Our men are just over here. Just no remorse. No sense of any remorse. Just pow, 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 pow. Now, with this being a mod, the sound does tend to peter out. So it may sound like things are echoed or no sound at all. Those are basic. The sound always comes back after a while. But yeah. So we have our men just sitting here. So yeah, like I was saying, it'll sound like it's distant. Yeah, we have his... I don't know what he's doing. That's the confusing part. Like, why are you marching? You're getting shot at. Find your assailants and shoot back. But he doesn't, which I don't understand why. Now, this balance of power is still in their favor. I don't understand. Like, I never understood how it could be. They've lost their general. I lost both of mine. But they lost a general. They're about to lose another cap. Well, they're about to lose a captain, but he's in the general's position. Because, because of tactics, honestly. It wasn't even like me utilizing brute force or me just sitting back and picking them off. No, it was tactics. No, we did lose the initial front. I will give them that. They took me by surprise with all of the artillery. But outside of that, I don't get it. So yeah, this unit is almost broken, actually. 19 of them left. 19 out of 180. And that makes you wonder, what could this 19 do? Oh, hell, never mind. It's going down. It's like this 19 won't be an issue any much longer. And they're running. They're running. So, we have another route. A fresh unit, which is crazy. So, yeah, that's right. Run. Run like the ladies you are. Uh-oh. So, this is the... This is terrible right here. This right here is perfect fodder for artillery. One, because they're all clumped up. And two, because they're basically volunteers. They're meat shields. Except for the Pals Battalion. And the Highlanders. So yeah, let's speed this up. So yeah, I'm starting to move all of my forces up because I just feel like it's necessary to retake the location that you lost or that an ally lost. Like, if my ally fought hard for, I guess, being on Snapple. Yeah, that could work. Being on Snapple. Like, being on the little Snapple bot or whatnot. But that could also turn sour for people. So yeah, we have our men just charging their howitzers, and we shall see how that works. Come on, come on, you should start shooting now. With all those artillery men, I'd be every chance I can get shooting one into this unit, because they're just so annoying. Like, it's bad. It's bad, bad. So yeah, they're getting closer. They're getting into firing range. I think they're in firing range. Uh-oh. Things are getting heated. We have... Oh, they're not... They're still not marching close enough. Are they shooting at them? Oh, they are. So, yeah, sorry about that. The sound petered out, so there's not much that I can do. But we have moved the entirety of our army on his men, on his artillery. His infantry have all ran for the hills, and this will be the last stand. These field guns, they're doing their best, but as you can see, the forces of Britain conquer all, and they're gonna keep conquering. They're coming for you, and they're not firing. Like, oh, there's the guy that's supposed to be fought. No, that's not him. Say it isn't so. And just like that, the balance of power has been righted, and it is glorious. Now, look at this. Deployed. We sent out 2,000 men. We killed 1,800. He came out with 2,100. He lost all but 300 men. Less than 300 men. And then Germany. They lost more than 100 men. That's it. So let's do unit statistics. Who had the most kills? Ooh, my Lahore infantry, baby. Let's go. 300 kills. Oh, that is beautiful. So, oh, Paul Battalion. Which one is that? Which battalion is this?
I hope this is the first battalion because they put in work. But yeah, that was the battle. So yeah, peace. Hope you enjoyed.